first thing we did was take care of poor Leonardo.
This'll keep him hydrated. Help him heal faster.
Raphael keeps a constant vigil over Leo, waiting for him to wake up.
Leo?
Hey, guys.
Leo!
That's okay, you're
back!
Mikey.
Dude!
Ow, that hurts.
Take it easy. Let us get you out of here.
So we've been here for 3 months? I've been out that long?
You had us worried sick, Leo. Raph barely slept.
That was nothing.
So, like, why does he sound different?
He sustained damage to his throat, and pretty much everywhere else for that matter. Here, take some more of my special patented mutagen medicine. You'll be healed in no time.
Oh, how that tastes like it's supposed to come out of me and not go into me.
First thing tomorrow, we're gonna start training again. You and me. I'll have you on your feet in no time, bro. Come on, Leo, you gotta build up those muscles. You've gotten super weak.
Don't rub it in. I don't think I'm ever gonna be the same again.
Don't talk like that. That's not the Leo I know. Now come on, let's cross this creek.
Leo?
Oh man. Oh, I'm gonna...
You okay, Leo?
I think it's that medicine Donnie gave me. I'm not feeling too good.
Come on, let's get back to the farmhouse.
Get on your feet, Leo. Stop whining and get up. April?
Leo!
April!